So, the first thing I have to do today with my new Instant Vortex VersaZone is the initial test run. And for the initial test run, we need to run this for 18 minutes at 205 on air fry. So we're going to press air fry. We're going to choose temperature, 205. We're going to do time, 18 minutes. I'm going to press start. And what this is going to do, this is going to burn off any excess oils. It's going to make sure the machine's working. I'm going to ignore any prompts to add food, turn food, etc, etc. And I'll be back in 18 minutes to see how that has gone. So, we're all done with our test run, and this thing stinks. Much like the other devices, you should always run it first for the test run. Open windows, we have window open. Open doors, sorry, that was a door that I showed you. We had the extractor fan going above the cooker. It absolutely stinks of melted plastic, but nothing is melted. It is just all the sort of residues and whatnot burning off. That is the device. I am gonna go and hopefully cook a chicken. If I remember, I will try and video some of it for you. And if I don't, I will see you in the next video, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.